So one of the Fortnite Week 8 quests is going to be to find the coolest player on the island. As you can see, this quest right here is under my map as well. And it doesn't give you a location, so it might seem like a really weird quest, but it's actually a pretty wholesome one. But confusing if you don't know what to do though, so I'll show you where you can go to complete this. You want to go to Tilted Towers. There's going to be at least one of the locations where this will work. And you want to land in this building right here. So you want to go to the L buildings, and then this right one, you want to go to the second floor, and you want to go into this room that I'll go into here. And then you'll see that as you walk in front of the mirror, that's going to be how you complete this challenge, because it's telling you that obviously you're the coolest player on the island. So it's a pretty wholesome challenge. All you have to do is walk in front of this mirror, well, any mirror on the map really, but this is where you can find one of them. So on the map, it's just going to be right here. And that is going to be how you complete that challenge.